Hi, we're One Direction.
What is your biggest fear and why?
I have a strange fear of spoons.
One blue spoon at all.
I've
never been able to. But I don't like going on.
How loud did Niall scream
when he was just
ice cream?
That's actually really good.
Massive thank you!
Yay!
Thank you!
So, we're all excited, revved up, ready to go. Can't wait to get there. Let's just hope Alan delivers, you know?
We've looked out the window.
Thanks to Alan himself, and thanks to everyone that waited outside all day in your hundreds. Thank you so much.
Thanks everyone.
We love you.
Thanks everyone.
To come to see us. Thanks for getting our book. Hope you enjoy it.
And to look at my eyebrows.
Wow.
Hi!
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Wow. The OneDirectionMusic.com website, that's where you'll get your tickets now.
But you can't get them now, because it's not the 1st of October yet!
Yay!
You got it wrong!
Yay!
Tour!
I'm only human, guys.
Hello. We've got some bad news.
Dun dun dun!
What is it?
The laptop.
It's missing!
Wendy Cyberpunk's got a laptop.
We just want it back.
We've got
a
plan.
Get ready for
One Direction Detection.
You find the person who's stolen our laptop, which means we're here to save the day.
Save the day!
Don't miss out on the newsletter to get exclusive clues and content.
Other things as well.
Live from East Sussex, The One Direction album cover shoot.
Gonna see it in your eyes, you're disappointed.
This is the first single album cover I've done. I don't know about you, Louis. And you've dabbled in a few things, haven't you?
The album comes out in November, and we are at...
Ooh, nice one.
I told off for climbing on things, whoopsies. I didn't mean it, honest, it was just looked like it needed to be climbed on.
We have to leave.
Out of the whole group, the biggest poser by a long way is Zane.
Good eye.
I'll tell you the difference. We're all having a picture taken, it's at a photo shoot. Look down the line, and everyone's doing this. Zane is doing this.
Dancing around the back.
We're just generally happy to be here and be in the band, and we just love life, whereas Zane's just like, oh, I'm so hot, man. You grasped my fancy me. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. He just likes to look at himself in the mirror. But he's a very attractive young lad. Why wouldn't you?
I'm babe.
Hi.
What has he done? He doesn't know. No one's given him any direction yet because we're not shooting.
One
direction. Enjoy.
Wendy Cyberpunk's still got a laptop, you know.
But you're doing a great job.
We're winning.
But my friend Johnny says we lost Wendy paperless.
But M Direction stream was amazing.
Promise, it was.
Here's some of our favourites.
This one.
Those math questions were so hard for 1D fashion, but not for you guys. Make sure you follow 1D Cyberpunk and keep going, because there's loads of stuff on that laptop. We need to get it back.
Please.
Bye.
Hey,
bye.
See you
bye.
Later, will you? Bye. Whoa.
Commando or PJs, Harry?
Commando.
The cheeky girls.
Dun, 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 dun.
We have to say...
Let's do it!
Yeah! Come on,
Harry!
Yes!
Bye!
Go, go, go!
about to attempt to drive this lovely vehicle.
Oh god.
We've been pulled over by police twice.
We've been pulled over because we were driving too slow. Louis is a bit scared of going fast.
He just doesn't like going fast.
Oh, well, I wasn't driving too quick, was I? It's how they got a V8 engine in there.
We just know that you don't like to drive fast.
The females have just arrived on set. We're becoming a little weak in the knees.
We have some news that we thought that maybe you should be aware of. Harry here has... I've got to say, fallen deeply in love. It was blossoming from the start.
I love her!
You heard it first.
You came up with the idea of jumping off at the lake halfway through.
It was a big decision in our career that we made here. I think it really, really could have gone terrible. But we're lucky, you know?
For next shot, why don't you just dive off?
And that's the end of that.
Harry decided to lay down on the beach and take a quick power nap. However, Zane brought it upon himself to bury him in the sand. He has a sinister mind.
He'll bury you in a second.
This man ordered a slipper online, which is this slipper here, right? But he put in a size, one of your feet is bigger than the other, so he put in a size. But the decimal point made the factory get it wrong and then they sent him that.
Don't worry, buddy.
I want to get it wrong and get sent one of those.
Yes!
No.
I won! Yes! What?
Yes? No? Maybe? What?
Whoa! Oh, God, need me straight in the end.
That was hard.
Come on, Rumba.
Whatever it was.
Ooh. Girl, I see it in your eyes, you're disappointed.
Sorry, that's just a few technical difficulties.
What's happening, LAQ?
Where's
Louis? Louis! How'd you get here?
How did you get there?
I don't know.
Magic carpet, it's gotta be.
I don't know.
Video diaries are back. The video diaries are back. The video diaries.
Is dance go!
Bow, 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 bow.
Stop!
But you get to know him.
Yeah, you were actually really quiet this afternoon, and then what's that? Just out of nowhere and started being loud.
Yeah, me too, babe. Change the old socks.
Yeah. You might change the pants.
Louis, what about you?
We always
Louis, answer the question, Louis.
Before I go on stage, I would probably do some press-ups or something just to concentrate myself.
Ooh, look at me.
Look at me. Press-ups.
Have like a big hood.
Ooh.
What's this?
Cool.
This is real, it does really hurt. Yeah.
Hi,
we're One Direction, and this is another video diary!
Yay! How excited is it? Do a little exciting dance. And there it is. Okay, I said a little one, not a big one, mate. Don't take the mic.
Looking forward to do a tour for quite a long time. You know, it's one of those things that when you first start out as a singer or as a band that you really want to do your own tour and hear people sing your lyrics back, don't you think, Liam? Yeah, so I mean, you know, we feel massively lucky to be the headliners of our own tour and it's just really great. I mean, what would you say about that, Niall?
So if you could go to the future, what would you do?
Run forward, run. Just run straight forward.
My New Year's resolution is to meet even more fans this year. Goodbye.
I haven't got insurance.
Hello, my name's Liam, and my New Year's resolution is for us to do the best tour ever.
Hello, my New Year's resolution is to make the best music we've ever made.
My New Year's resolution is to find a special lady.
So guys, thanks for watching. All your questions were great as usual, and tune in next time where we'll be doing more crazy things.
Yeah, it was really, really fun. We love answering your questions.
Thank you so much for all your amazing support. On your right, Louis. All your amazing support, and keep up the good work. It doesn't go unnoticed.
Oh yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Ow! Ambulance.
Louis, come back.
Ambulance, quick.
Louis, get me out of this box.